All right, so Jayden, yes. What are we going to do? Are we going to start filming everything for YouTube? All of the times we go riding?
Mm-hmm.
Well, this will be our first video.
Yes.
How old are you?
5.
What's your name?
Jayden Formica.
And what are we doing today?
Practicing YouTubes.
Practicing YouTubes. And we're testing whether the petrol bike, the KTM 50 SX, or the electric bike, the KTM E5, is better or faster. What one do you reckon is going to be faster?
I don't know.
All right, we'll wait and see.
Yeah.
All right, we're here today at Appen. Track looks good. Yeah, on an 80. What are you going to go on that track today?
Not.
Why not? Gonna go. We'll go on that track and that track. All right. We'll park here, eh?
Do it.
I'm gonna
ride. All right. Let's get them out.
Get them out.
All right. What do we got, Jayden? What's that one?
The BMX.
BMX.
Two-stroke.
The two-stroke. That's your two-stroke racing bike?
Yeah.
And then what's this one? Your new electric one. And what are we going to do today? You've only had it for 4 days. Do you like that one?
Yeah, I do.
You've been riding that electric one every day.
I never stopped riding.
I know. We haven't ridden the two-stroke for a while. So we're going to do back-to-backs. Two-stroke versus electric. See which one's faster.
I reckon this one's gonna be faster.
The electric?
Yeah.
On what number?
Six.
I reckon the two-stroke's gonna be faster.
How do you know?
Cause can't beat the two-stroke.
It's gonna be
five. Alright, we'll see. You know what you're doing, Jayden? You're getting geared up. Pants next.
And then boots.
Yep. Show us your gloves.
Huh?
You like them ones?
Yeah.
All right, what bike are we gonna ride first?
This one.
You gonna ride your two-stroke?
Yeah, two-stroke first on that one.
On that track?
Yeah.
And then we'll come back and we'll have a go at the electric. Yeah, we'll do. We'll ride both bikes on both tracks. Stop, good boy.
Really hard.
Huh?
It's going really hard.
Oh, it's a bit. It is compared to your electric one. Alright, let's have a couple. Well, no, we'll do a couple more laps on this one and then we'll do the electric. Go. What do you think?
Good.
Having fun? Want to try the electric one now?
Yeah.
Righto. Meet me at the car. Turn it on. What number are you going to ride it on?
Maybe 5.
All right, put it on 5. 3, 4, 5. Righto.
Stand.
Yeah, stand it up. There you go. Go. First lap on the electric bike. How'd you go? What do you reckon?
The throttle's way smoother.
The throttle's smoother on this one?
Yeah.
What do you reckon?
Is this one faster or the other
one
faster?
I don't know. We might have to do some lap times. They're different. It's because this one makes no noise. The other one sounds faster. Mm-hmm. But what do you feel faster on?
This one.
You do?
The petrol one.
Nice. Do you want to try it on level 6?
Yeah.
Alright, now we're on 6. Go. And try and stand up more. So now we're on 6. Which I feel, I don't know, I reckon 6, it's got too much torque. When you first open the throttle, so you got to be a lot more smoother on the throttle initially. See if I can see a difference.
Yeah, mate.
Can we
get
more skiddier?
Yep. More skiddier. So when it's on six, you think that when you open the throttle, it's just a little bit too quick off the bottom. Yeah. All right, let's go. We'll go do the next track now.
Yep.
Do you want to do it on your electric one first?
Yeah.
All right, go over there. How'd you go? How do you feel on it? You look fast.
Daddy?
Yeah, let's go back and we'll get the petrol one.
Okay.
Righto. This throttle's a bit harder. Yeah, that's all good, just gotta get used to it. Yeah. Hey? Yeah. Do you want to have a rest or have a drink first? All right. What do you think so far? You think your electric one's faster? What do you notice? What differences do you notice? Apart from this one, you said the throttle's a bit harder.
Yeah, this one's smoother.
Smoother?
Yeah, this one's a bit hard.
The throttle? All right. Do you feel that they both kind of handle the same? So this one feels a bit better, you think? Is that because it's a bit lower, or is it just because it just feels a bit different?
It feels a bit different.
All right, nice. What one makes a cooler noise? That's it. All right, sweet. So we'll go out on the big track.
Yeah.
On the electric one.
Yeah.
And what do you want to try?
We'll try five first and then six.
All right, we'll try level five, which is just one down from the top speed it will go. And then we'll try six, all right? We don't need four for here. We usually, four's good when we're doing like slower enduro stuff. But for out here, you want five or six. All right, you wanna get your helmet on? Yep, do you wanna get your helmet on? Level five. Yep. No, there you go. That's on five. All right, mate. Go out there. Make sure no one's coming when you go on the track. Go straight through. Yeah. So what have we been? We've been out there on the electric bike?
Yeah.
Done, maybe.
Level 5?
On level 5 and 6?
Yeah.
We've been out there for maybe half an hour?
8 hours.
8 hours. We come back for a drink and we're going to go out there on the petrol bike.
Yep, right now.
Right now.
Really hard.
Let's go. First lap back out on the petrol bike. Alright, we're back out on the petrol bike.
Thank you.
done on the two stroke. What do you think? What one did you like better? So you don't know? Well, they're both good. That one, I don't know. They're both good in different ways. You were jumping all the jumps on the electric one. And that one, how come you're not jumping all the jumps on the petrol one as well? The throttle's a bit stiffer. So daddy might be able to fix that. But either than that, you're killing it. High five. Knuckles, I mean. Good boy. So the question is, what bike are you choosing to race on? Electric, how come?
I like it, it's better.
It's better. What about the two-stroke?
Maybe next year.
Next year. All right. Say bye, everyone.
Bye, everybody.